Here's a happy Friday night update for you. A stolen kitty in Brooklyn, safe back with its owner tonight. Earlier this week, Boca, a beloved bodega cat in Park Slope, was brazenly swiped from the street, but somebody returned the little guy this afternoon. No word if police are involved or if there will be any charges. We do know this. Boca and his owner reunited tonight. Lots of pets and snuggles.